What the hell do you think you're doing?
Well, I'm
just because you're captain, don't think you run the joint.
Oh, come on.
I run it.
Yeah, all right, I'm just supposed to...
I know what you're supposed to do. Your driver will be with you shortly. He's having his coffee now.
Racist.
You men just passing through?
That is all. I was just enjoying that lovely dish there.
Captain, you are speaking about a lieutenant in the United States Army. I'm Colonel Blake.
Oh, Colonel. Yeah, I'm Duke Forrest, a new cutter. That's my driver over here.
Captain Hawkeye Pierce. Are you leaving?
Yes, I am.
Hawkeye. Good afternoon, Pierce. Lieutenant Dish.
Good afternoon, Captain Hawkeye.
Captain Hawkeye Pierce, I had a twix about you. It seems that you stole a jeep up at headquarters.
No, sir. No, I didn't steal a jeep. No, it's right outside. Right there.
Oh, so it is. Captain.
Well, hi, Hot Lips.
Oh, my goodness, over my... I'm so sorry.
Morning, Frank.
Yeah, sure.
Heard from your wife?
He said, what does it matter? It's only a game.
Painless said, what does it matter? It's only a game. Poker, only a game?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Have a good day.
Follow the zany antics of our combat surgeons as they cut and stitch their way along the front lines. Operating as bombs and bullets burst around them, snatching laughs and love between amputations and penicillin.
Did Hawkeye steal that jeep?
No, sir, that's the one he came in.
Oh, very good. Come along, my dear.
Follow Hawkeye, Trapper, Duke, Dago Red, Painless, Radar, Hot Lips, Dish, and Staff Sergeant Vollmer as they put our boys back together again. Starring Donald Sutherland.